We're at the home of Arsenal here in North London, and everything points to an exciting contest. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready for a quarter-final second leg match in the Champions League. It's Arsenal up against Newcastle United.
Well, Newcastle might have a two-goal lead, but this won't be easy today. This could be a really tight battle, particularly if they concede early.
For Arsenal.
Well, I think they have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
So the starting 11 for Newcastle United.
Well, we talk about this false number nine position, but really he's just an attacking midfield player. The penetration comes from the wide players who make runs from outside to win. Done well, it can be devastating.
The Champions League quarter-final second leg commences. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. A very good tackle. Martin Odegaard. Bukayo Saka. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. And options in the centre. Oh, surely. And oh, it's in. We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. Well, plenty of goals if you look at the aggregate. 3-2 here. And Ribeiro has it. Well, he has the measure of his opponent.
Oh, goodness gracious me! It's a special, special goal from miles out.
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. No wonder he's pleased with himself.
The aggregate lead is 4-2. Martin Odegaard, nicely timed tackle. Arsenal's free kick here. Delivered into the box. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. It's with Ribeiro. Newcastle moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? He's given it away. And Ribeiro has it. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
And now Ribeiro. It's with Ribeiro. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence?
takes it on. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper, and the danger averted.
Well, they're going for the short one.
He takes aim, and foiled only by the crossbar.
And the danger is averted.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
And just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw-in.
How about the cross?
And a good tackle.
Martin Ødegaard.
Vlahovic. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Ribeiro. Long distance effort. Keeper did his job.
He continues his run. Well, keeper getting both gloves on the ball.
João Pedro.
Rice with it.
And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass.
Up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Declan Rice. Arsenal get the advantage from the referee. And now they have the ball back.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
Well, that's going to be all for the first half here at the home of Arsenal. Second and decisive leg of this Champions League quarter-final, and the second half begins. Declan Rice. Arsenal struggling to keep the ball. Throw into Arsenal coming up.
Well, transfer speculation is all part of football.
Could be! There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating!
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
The aggregate lead they have stands at 5-2.
And Ribeiro has it. Losing possession.
Well, he's lost it.
Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Spurs.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy, certainly no stopping that.
What a tie, laden with goals. 5-3 here on aggregate. Speculative effort here.
No problems for the keeper. Harper. Bukayo Saka.
Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Newcastle United facing Aston Villa. Giving it a try, and a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Well, they fancy a short one. Takes the shot. Tremendous block. They favoured a short one here. He takes aim. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Plenty of work for the scoreboard operators in this tie. 6-3 on aggregate. Just 15 minutes remaining. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Here it is now, a substitution. And given away. Useful looking ball. Well, high and more than a bit helpful. Harper. Nelson went in strongly to win the ball. Ndidi. Nelson. Harper. Good looking ball. Brilliant save. Switch of play. Failure to keep the ball on the part of Newcastle. And the electronic board lets the fans know. Has eyes for goal. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. But he's gone short with it. Well, keeper getting both gloves on the ball. The final whistle. The travelling fans are full of the joys because they are moving on.
Well, you can't say they didn't deserve it. They were by far and away the better team over the two legs, and the result was never much in doubt. I'm sure they'll face a sterner test in the next round, but they'll be full of confidence off the back of that performance.
Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. Really dominant in attack in this game, Stuart.
Yeah, not much more you could ask for, really. Plenty of effort, a goal, and most importantly, the right result. He should be happy with today.